Hi children, good morning. Last class you all did landscape with watercolors. Today let's do the landscape with the pencil shading. I have chosen this image because there are three tones here. This is the lighter tone, this is the middle tone, and this is the darker tone. So let's do the pencil shading now. So I am ready with my drawing, children. I'll send you this image for you all, so you can copy the drawing from this photo. As this is the lighter tone, and here the dark. First, mark the dark areas like this. You can hold your pencil like this. It is for your comfortable. You can hold it however you want. If you hold like this, the job will be easier and the time is also very less required. So children, once I am ready with my dark, now the middle tones. While doing this type of works, we have to observe so much. The middle tone should be lighter than the darker tone, and it should be darker than the lighter tone. So these are middle tones. And this is the dark. And here the same middle tone we had to do. In the photo, this part is darker than the below part, so we have to give more pressure here while shading. Then gradually you have to decrease the pressure so that the pencil will also become lighter. So children, like this we have to divide the tones. I'll send you the picture, you all can copy from that.